was. Okay, so now that we got this, now. Okay, so Jason, meet Tom. Tom? Yeah. Why is he with us? He believes. Okay, he believes. I told him that I'm the Dover King. And yeah, he believes. Okay. We need to find a dragon, so let's go into the forest. But what if we don't find one? We will, I promise, we will. Give me what's up, you guys. Okay, so let's go in. Wait. What? We need a camera. I'll go get my camera, you guys stay here. Okay. The book. What if Mom comes back and sees it? I just... You know, if there's drawings in it, she might think I'm writing the book. Okay, there we go. Okay, come on, come on. So, are we ready? Yep. Uh-huh. Did you guys hear that? Yeah. Yep. So good. Is that what I think it is? I think it is. A siren song. Wait! Brooke! Ouch! Okay, we got that on camera. Step! Okay. You think that's good enough for the video? No, we still need to get a dragon! How are we supposed to get one? There were sirens, and they started attacking us like heck! I'm pretty sure that's probably one of us. Maybe dragons in later.
Nope, we're getting a dragon now.
But what if
dragons won't come? Are you crazy? Dragons will come. We just have to believe. We do believe. But they still don't come.
Well, they will come. Maybe, when we believe more strong.
I'm the dragon boy. They should come any second, wherever I am. You know the camera is still going. I don't care.
I first will duh that camera. And you know you always shout every time you say first will duh.
I know. I don't care.
What was that? I have no idea. It's a dragon! Dow! It's burning me! Look at Darret!
Think it's dead? Yep, and we got it all on camera. Beep. I told you the dragon will come.
Yep, you sure told us. Hope you guys like this episode, and I'll see you guys in the next one.